Greetings, YouTubers. It's Zelda Mariners, and welcome back to The Witness. We are here in this room. Brendan told me I can just solve this how I did the first time. And that would allow me to go through here to this room that I'm trying to get to. So we're going to do that. We'll see how this works. I'm just gonna run through here. Happy Monday, by the way. Hope you guys had a good weekend. I can apparently go through this somehow. I'm not quite sure how. And oh, I see. It's right here. Ah, alright. I see now. Yes. Okay, so I have to go from here, though. Okay, that's easy enough. Let me go do that real quick. So I just need this to go right there. Let's just go right there, just to be safe. Just to be safe. Alright, that allows me to do that. So we should be able to just go from here to here. Oh! Oh god, that was scary. What are you reaching for? Not quite sure. am I able to reach... I haven't been there. Where is that? Holy cow. Okay, that's a new area. Oh, here we are, by the way. So we got ourselves... come in the windmill. I don't know. Oh, that is a much more detailed drawing. Oh, that's the monastery. Okay. I'm not quite sure what that is. That's still the monastery. Wow. Oh, so these are all the models. Oh, there's a thing to listen to.
Two major schools of Zen exist in Japan. The Rinzai and the Soto. Both have the same goal of seeing the world unmediated, but their approaches are different. In the Soto school, the emphasis is on quiet contemplation in a seated position without a particular focus or thought. The method in the Rinzai school, however, is to put the intellect to work on problems that have no logical resolution. Such problems are known as koans, from the Chinese kung'an, meaning public announcement. Some are mere questions. For example, when your mind is not dwelling on the dualism of good and evil, what is your original face before you were born? Others are set in a question and answer form, like, what is the Buddha? Answer, 3 pounds of flax, or the cypress tree in the courtyard, to name but two of the classic responses. According to tradition, there are 1,700 such conundrums in the Zen repertoire, and their common aim is to induce a kind of intellectual catastrophe, a sudden jump which lifts the individual out of the domain of words and reason into a direct, non-mediated experience known as Satori. Zen differs from other meditative forms, including other schools of Buddhism, in that it does not start from where we are and gradually lead us to a clear view of the true way of the world. It is not a progressive system in this respect. The sole purpose of studying Zen is to have Zen experiences, sudden moments, like flashes of lightning, when the intellect is short-circuited and there is no longer a barrier between the experiencer and the reality. David Darling, 1996.
I never realized Zen Buddhism was that different from regular Buddhism. I mean, I've never looked at it, but... that's pretty cool. Also, I do have the subtitles on, so yeah, you can see stuff that you can't necessarily hear. Okay, so we have a white a white square in there. I may have to go like way out here. It's oh. Okay. If I come from this side, then try and get the whites. Maybe this angle will allow me to complete the puzzle. So if we get that, and then that. And then that. Yes. Aha. Okay. So we got two blacks here, a black here, and a white here. So do we want the blacks here in the middle? Wait, we want. No, we want these whites. Yes. Like this. There's a white at the bottom. That does not allow me to do that. So how do we get that white? This is really gonna play with angles and stuff. Yeah, this is the angle I need. So let's try that again. All right, all the whites there, and these are whites. Well, I need to be able to see the ending. I don't need to go that far. Hello. Okay, that's it. I still got it. Oh boy. Okay. Dots are. Oof. Okay. Yikes. How do we get the angle on that? Oh, I see. It's a double. I see. Okay. So, what is the one we need? Okay. Let's try. That's probably the angle I need. So I just need to remember that there's one here. So I picked it up. So I need to go there to pick that other one up. And then do that. Perfect. Oh, what did that do? Oh, that's right, there's multiple wires and stuff. Okay, we're missing one. Oh, the purple. Okay. Purple's gonna be fun. All right, well, we should be able to get a good angle on this one from here. Okay, so that looks like a three and a two. Should be easy enough. Let's block that out. One, two, three, one, two. Let's do this. One, two, three, one, two. And then block this white out here. Perfect. Oh, that's it. Okay, I thought there was going to be more than that. I guess we can't really go up further, so that works. I cannot get there. I need to redo this puzzle so I can go out the other door. Cool. That was a pretty neat first room. I was very dumb that I couldn't go through the pillar. Very silly earlier. Alright. Cool. That was a little unnecessary. Let's try this. It's a little faster if I do it this way. There we go. Alright. Oh yeah, I can't go through the... I'm stupid. What am I doing? I'm being so dumb. Okay. So we need to be able to go through... Does that... I don't think that does it for me. Okay, if I do that, I should be able to do it. I think. Yes. Perfect. All right. Deeper we go. What is that? I'm not sure. Sorry, I'm kind of looking around. Ooh, there's a bust of someone. It's kind of creepy looking. These are like books and stuff. Ooh, what are those stairs? Oh, that's the stairs I came in here with. Oh, this was what I saw before. Right. Okay. Well, this goes deep. Got ourselves a waterfall. Well, I guess it's not really a waterfall. It's like sewage or something. But here's some more models. Different models of the windmill. I don't remember. It kind of looked like this. I'm not really sure. Oh, this is a cool view. I don't know if we saw this at all anywhere. Do we have any... nature puzzles? Quick look, I don't see any. This is a pretty cool view though, so that's kind of neat. Oh, this is like the treehouse stuff. Different models for the treehouse. That's cool. I don't know what this one... Oh, that's the door for the... Okay. Those are the treehouses over there. That's kind of cool. You can see the finished product. Alright, it is loud with this waterfall. And also there's like the St. Louis Arch. Okay. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. This is really cool. It's kind of interesting how these lights are still on and working, but all these people are immobilized. Ah, I see plants of different colors, which must mean this is going to be a color room. Oh dear. Oh goodness. Okay, well it looks like these are a different color than those. Uh-huh. Okay, so the blue matches the teal here. Okay, so I think it's this. Yes. That's blue. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, so I need to get rid of this. Yeah, that doesn't work. Okay, so I think this is the same color as this. But this is the same color as this. So unless those two are somehow connected, which would have to go this way if they were. Yeah. Okay. So the way these stars work is they have to match one color, I believe. One other instance of its color. Which in this case are yellow here. But I run into that problem. What if I start going this way? That's probably my finishing move, is from here to here. That's probably my finisher. But I need to block this out. So let's look our way backwards. Do that. Come over here. Incorporate that. Or cut it out completely. Now. Those have to be together. Maybe not. I did that. Yeah. Oh, jeez. I kept trying to do it a different way. It wasn't working. Okay. Now. These three are the same color. Ever see this purpley color? Oh boy, that's gonna mess with me. Okay. Well, we can put these two together like that. And then do something like that. I could not tell which one it's complaining about. I was hoping that would make it easy, but it didn't. It absolutely didn't. Alright, so we know we have to cut through here. Question is, are those two the same color? Well, let's do this. Please work. Oh, thank goodness. I just made a total guess that these two are the same, and these two are the same. Oh boy. Alright, last one. Rainbows! Oh god, I came zoomed in on that one. Okay. Okay, so these are yellow, these are teal, these are purple. So yellow, teal, purple, yellow. That one was easier. Oh, okay, so stairs are coming down. Yikes. Oh my gosh, there's so many drawings. This is really cool, though. I'm gonna look at this. This might be like how the developers went through how they're gonna do certain areas. I can't tell. Is this like the village? Oh, yeah, because that's like one guy juggling. So does the village. Oh, they even like coordinated how they were gonna cut stuff out. There's a treehouse. Oh, this is the brick wall by the village. That is the quarry area. Yeah, they originally started with just the cliffside, started cutting it out, put something in there. Well, elevation shots. Cool. Oh, that's like the sun desert area, I think. Watermill. One of the walled areas. These are really cool drawings, though. Oh, yep, there's that. We saw that on top of the mountain. That's really cool. It's also kind of weird that these are moving. Like there's a draft in here. Okay. So we have three different ways we can go. Four. Okay, that's the exit. We don't need the exit yet. What happens if we go here? What? Oh, hello. Right. I forgot to, knock those out. There we go. Oh dear, I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing. There we go. Yikes! Okay. Let's go down these stairs and run around. Run around. Running around. Okay. Did it matter which door I went in? Probably not. Alright. This looks easy enough. Almost too easy. Ha ha ha, that is cool. Oh, it gets more complex. But you have to remember what you did in the previous one. Oh, that is so cool. Okay. I like that a lot. Three, and there we go. Oh no. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Let's do that. And oh man. Okay. Alright. Now it's complicated. Okay. We just cut that out there. That has to. Well. 1, 2, 3. What was I trying to do? That and no, that won't work. think I was trying to do this. Which also doesn't work. Because I didn't grab the... Okay. Okay, if we grab that... No, once we start this, it's there. Oh, no. Okay. I think we have to start by blocking that out, and then we come across here. Oh no, we can't. Shoot. Oh no. One, two, three. Shoot. Okay. I think we should start there. Maybe not. Well, it sucks because either way you do it, you have to start this guy. Right? Like that's how that finishes. What if we go this way? Well, there's that. But that still leaves the bottom undone. I might have something there, though. If we do this. Okay. Let's start with that. I don't think there's a way I could do that. To make that work. I feel like starting here is the right way to go. But what if I cut this way instead of doing that? Yeah, that's the plan. That's the plan, Stan. What? Oh, they have to be paired. I'm stupid. Okay, I'm dumb. What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay. I need to be paired. What if I come this way? I think this is the way to do it. I think... No way to isolate. Because these have to be connected. How do I get the greens together? Oh my gosh. Whoa. Well, there goes that. Well, okay, that just adds It's essentially the same, except I just have to come this way. Okay. Oh gosh, remembering that is also tough. Okay, I went this way. And then I went up over like that. No? Oh, I can't. So how do you block the black? Okay. So I can't do that. Jeez. Oh man. This is really blowing my mind. Oh, this is gonna destroy the. Oh, maybe not. Goodness. I don't think it gives me anything. No, I can't get the three. Gosh, this black just throws a wrench in everything. If I. Oh, how do I keep the greens open? That just drags me into this. Oh, my mind is destroyed. What would happen if I did something like that? It doesn't allow me to get these Tetris pieces. That's what happens. Because that satisfies everything but Tetris. What if? This is the three. That's the That's the 3 and that's the L. Nope. That feels close though. What if I start this way? Oh, my brain. That also doesn't block that out. Oh, boy. Keep thinking I'm close to something, and then turns out not being close at all. These are causing so much trouble. I wonder where it stays on that one. I don't know. Gosh. This. Oh my gosh. This was such a nice solution. There's got to be an easy way to incorporate that into this. Problem is, this white cube is in the same spot as the purple star. Forces you to do that. Because you have to keep this open to that. Okay. Well, that's the same. I just do this. Where was my solution? I don't remember. Keep that. I see. No, that works. Okay. Whoa. Man, that is not. I kept trying to split these. I was so dumb. I didn't need to split them. The whole time I was trying to split them. It was pointless of me. Okie dokie. What is this? Oh. Okay. Well, we'll play with that in the next episode, shall we? Alright, I will see you guys on Friday. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Down below. We will do more of this next time.